Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, now we see the problem which are based on nth term of GP of chapter sequence and series. The problem number one is, for following GP, we have to find TN. The numbers are root 3, comma 1 by root 3, comma 1 upon 3 root 3, comma 1 upon 9 root 3. Now let's see the solution. Since root 3, 1 by root 3, 1 upon 3 root 3, 1 upon 9 root 3 going on, are in GP with first term A equal to root 3, and common ratio R is equal to 1 upon root 3 upon root 3, that is equal to 1 upon root 3 into root 3, and that equal to 1 upon 3. Now for a GP, nth term, that is a TN, is given by TN is equal to A into R raise N minus 1. Therefore, TN is equal to, for A we substitute root 3 into, and for R we substitute 1 upon 3 whole bracket raise N minus 1. On simplifying further, TN is equal to, now root 3 can be written as 3 raise 1 by 2 into, now 1 upon 3 can be written as 3 raise minus 1 into N minus 1, we write as it is. Therefore, TN is equal to 3 raise 1 by 2 into 3 raise. Now here N minus 1 we have to multiply with minus 1. So minus 1 into N, that gives minus N. Minus 1 into minus 1, that gives plus 1. Then by using indices rule, TN is equal to 3 raise 1 by 2 minus N plus 1. And finally, TN is equal to 3 raise, now 1 by 2 plus 1 on cross multiplying gives 3 by 2. And then minus N we write as it is. So thus, TN, that is nth term of GP, is given by 3 raise 3 by 2 minus N. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.